Moxie. Moxie.
Ready to pounce.
You see how she debobs?
Look at that. Oh.
She's got her.
Millie has to deal with Marty sometimes.
When her ears are back like that, she is, and her tail's whipping, she is ready to pounce.
Millie doesn't have claws, and she's dominating.
No.
She's focused.
She's definitely more mature.
Well, she's higher up on the cat pyramid.
Yeah, but she learned to fight, that's for sure.
Well, Moxie's in a submissive position.
Yeah, she is.
Yeah, every time they fight, that happens.
She just wants to play, but then she gets too rough. Yeah. Millie isn't rough like that.
You see how Moxie's copying her?
She is.
She's learning from her.
I'm just gonna keep tape until my phone dies. Oh, here, hand me. Can you give me? I can get it. Oh, that tail whipping. You're right. She's laying on the ground, like beneath Millie. So she's.
Millie doesn't flinch.
Nope. That's so funny. You know, Millie could run away and go up in the attic or something and just be by herself. She's the first to stay here and see this through.
She's asserting her dominance.
Moxie spends a lot of time by herself, too.
Yeah. There's a red ball up in my office. Moxie just come up and bounce that thing all around as long as she can. She just loves playing by herself.
Huh. Easily entertained.
After you get done doing that, you can test and see if your pictures will copy that computer.
Oh. New game here. Fight behind the chair on behind the she's up on the ottoman now. She's like, bitch,
I have the high ground, Anakin, don't do it.
Her ears are way back.